Thank you for the follow. Welcome on in. Sorry for the somewhat late start. I had to go find my medication. I misplaced a few of the pills. Today, usually I play the forest with a few friends, but they had to cancel due to just personal pain and such. So I was like, just take the day to take care of yourself, and I'll just work on some art. We're working on a little animation gift for a friend. It's going to be a little surprise. But yeah, I'm currently just in the lining phases of it. But yeah, let's just resume this, and you guys can watch me do cute little art today. Also, thank you for the follow, both Talmist and Tetsukawa. Welcome on in. You guys get to suffer with me with my Frankie Valli playlist. That is something that I will be listening to for the rest of the day. It's been stuck in my head. Alright. Frame by frame animation is fun. A little trivial at times, but I do have fun with it. There we go. We're just, let me double check here. Okay. So we go like, there we go. Nope. All right, so now grab this. And there's the, there we go. Okay, my demon dog is attacking my feet. One moment. All right, there, he's calmed down, hopefully. But hopefully everyone's having a... Okay, maybe he's not calming down. Give me 2 seconds. I'm gonna go grab him something. Ugh. Alright, come here, Oliver. Come here, you little demon. There you go. I gave him some greenie for the day. So he'll be chewing on that for the next, I think, 5 minutes. So I'll have some, like, 5 minutes of peace. Now, if my chair would just move... There we go. But yeah, I'm taking a quick little break from actual commissions so I can work on this little gift I'm making for a friend. This isn't my normal day for working on art, hence why I'm gonna start with something that isn't a commission so I can enjoy myself. There we go. All right. This has been fun to make so far. Now we go to 3. There we go. So now, there we go. And then we go here. There we go. All right. So now, there we go. All right. So number 2 is finished. Well, now we go to number 3. This is gonna be a long one. Just redrawing it over and over. So while I'm here, let's do this. Hey, Burb, how you doing? Welcome on in. Let's grab that color. go. Now let's go to the erase tool and go down here and just, there we go. I'm making price tags for your stuff tomorrow. Hey, that's good. I'm excited for you, Burb. There we go. All right, so now we go back to this. Erase. Let me just do that. Just so we have the size. All right. After this, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more frames to do. Oh, God. It's the lining, honestly, that I think drains me on doing my animations. Because doing the sketch, I can easily just, as you can see, just copy and paste and then move it just ever so slightly. But then I have to redraw it by hand for all the finalizations, because if I just skew it, it gets a bit blurry. So the final lines always have to be redrawn each time. Here we go.
No.
Sadly, no. I am not proud. Hey, Kitsune, how you doing? And thank you for the host. Welcome on in. Hope you're having a wonderful day so far. All right, we're working on number 5 now. Whew, okay. There we go. Let's actually put that color right there. So now, we go over here. But yeah, hopefully everyone's having a wonderful day today. I am offering discounted in-stream commissions today for those who are wanting them. But if not, again, no big deal. I'm just going to be focusing on commissions and this one piece. All right, and then we go to 3, so I can just do this. And then go back to 10. All right, we're almost done. Because if I can just do the lining, the coloring will be very simple. In my opinion. It's always just the lines that really kill me. Apparently I'm still not proud. I delete that one. Oh my gosh. All right, go here. Whoops, nope. I did that on the wrong layer. There we go. There we go. Oh shit, I forgot. I need to, there we go. Oh, what a night. Oh, what a night. Alright, we got 1, 2, 3 left. Whew. Give me 1 second, I think my mother just texted me. All right, hold on. I'm just messaging my mother, just finishing up something. There we go. All right. All right, got that up. Now let's continue this. All right. Then erase. There we go. And then we'll go to 3. I keep on forgetting to set this up right here. Nope. There we go. Oh my god. Sorry, I don't talk much when I do my art. I mainly focus on the art, unless I'm like actually talking to someone or questions are being asked. So I do apologize for the silence. I get lost in the song as well, so I just, you know, hum it. Also, ad break starts in 5 minutes, 3 minutes of ads to help, you know, with costs and whatnot. There we go. Got 2 more to do. Ooh. All right. I actually think I can do this. Yep. There we go. So that actually saved me time. So now save. Let's test this out. Yep, alright, so now, this is color, which is, Yep, there we go. All right, so now, Copy image. Let's, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There we go. Okay. Copy image. Save. New.
Yes.
All right. Edit. Change canvas size. All right, so now there we go. All right, so now there we go. There we go. All right, so now we can actually focus on the coloring. All right. There we go. There we go, just do that, grab that. So far, so good. Cherry, cherry baby, cherry. All right, so it's a little that and then two lines on the side. Okay, so. There we go. Mm-hmm. How about I do this? There we go. Delete ruler. There we go. All right. So now there we go. There we go. Oh, stretch. Oh. Here we go. Slowly but surely, we've gotten this. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8 more frames to do. All right. Give me a second. There we go. All right. Now let's save this. All right, we'll do the little pink details in the beard at the very, very end after I've colored everything else and did every other detail. I might take little pauses here and there because I am texting still through with my mother. But for now, we're just gonna... finish this little gift for a friend. Hey, Scar, with the raid. Welcome on in. How was your stream? Hopefully you had a wonderful stream. Welcome on in. For those who don't know, my name's Borgie. I'm a variety streamer. I do art and video games. Today I normally play The Forest with Toaster, but things came up and we had to reschedule. And so here I am working on a gift for a friend. I'm taking a break from commissions to work on a gift. Usual shenanigans? Nice. Alright, so now we do the final one. Yeah, I don't normally do art today, even off stream. Cause like I said, I do art on stream one day a week and then 2 days off stream. Today, I was like, since plans changed, I would work on a gift at least for now. There we go. And then we grab this. We grab this. There we go. And then we just go over here and just tidy up like that. Boom. So now, this is what we have so far. It's a bit flashy because none of the other details are put on yet, but that's what we'll be working on now. We're going to work on the ears next. But thank you for sharing your community with me, Scar. I hope you had a wonderful stream. Let me see what... There we go. Do it like that. Be like right there. So now we do this. There we go. Like that. There we go.
Just to be true, my eyes are for you, and heaven to touch. So much love have I learned. I thank God I'm alive.
All right, there we go. Give me 1 second, my mother just texted me again. All right, let's go back to this. All right, so now we're gonna do the little triangles on the cheeks. Mm-hmm. then I did what size? I think it was 7. Yeah, it was 7. Here we go. Gotta go. All right, Scar, do take care. Mm-hmm. go. Whoops.
Hang on.
There we go. All right, we're almost done. Go. All right, so now slowly but surely, this gift is almost finished. All right, and then do, and then do. All right. So now, Mm-hmm. Here we go. Ugh. Oh my God, we're almost there. One, two, three more to do. All right, so now there we go. There we go. All right. So now I go over here, easy GIF, and I upload it for them. Whew, okay, this one was great. So we'll go with 13. No, make it 11. Don't stack. There we go, save. Oh shit, I forgot to do it for this one. Upload, let's try this again. Don't stack. Make it 10. And there we go. Now, Let me just see something. There we go. All right. There we go. All right. The gift has been finished. So now I can go to Trello. If I can type Trello, that would be great, you know? So I can look at my queue.
Way back to you, baby.
All right. So now, new. They're wanting a half body, full body. I'll start that soon. All right. Oh my god, let me stretch. Oh. That's what I'm working off on stream, off stream, because that's a huge commission. Let's see. Alright, give me one moment. I have to use the restroom. Alright, I'm back. So a lot of the commissions I haven't even started on because I need to look up references and stuff for poses and whatnot. So I don't have any actual commissions to work on just yet. But that just means I can possibly switch over to something else. So give me one moment. All right. We'll be switching over to some Dead by Daylight, because why not? I want to hate myself. There we go. As always, I do have stream loot cards for Dead by Daylight. If anyone has any of those card packs, you just gotta do exclamation point stream loots, I believe. So let's load it up. Now we're just waiting for it to load. Oh, excuse me. Where's my gum? There it is. Cats and Dogs Collection. Let's go check that shit out. Check this out. Kate, Yunjin, Vittorio. Oh. Nice sweater. I do like that one, honestly. The Christmas one looks cute. I mean, who doesn't want to be grandpa? Honestly. All right. Alright. So I'm trying to get some blood points so I can level up Nick Cage. So let's ready up. Let's put the perk cover on. Let's see here. There we go. For some reason, it was not working earlier. There we go. All right. Now we just, you know, have queue times. I normally don't play killer for obvious reasons, but I will be inclined if I am able to get food. Also, I just suck at killer in this game for some reason, yet I'm okay in Texas Chainsaw Massacre, surprisingly enough. Ugh, that's a good stretch. Alright. We're heading back to Imagine Dragons. So I do miss Imagine Dragons after almost a week or so without them. Plus, I think Dead by Daylight calls for either Big Time Rush or Imagine Dragons. Around 2 or 3, though, so in about 40 minutes, I'll be taking a break, so I think I have a delivery coming. I have a package, I believe. I could be wrong. Me now. Currently, they're tracing Soma, it seems. No eruption. Question is, do they have a scourge hook? that's basement. They got him off, that's good. Alright, alright, alright. Let's grab this. Oh, he got found again. Sucks. They're being chased, which means I'll go for the save. Let me heal you up so you don't go automatically down next time. Heal you up. we got this, we got this. One death after three gens, not bad. Need to get far away from the basement as I possibly can. Blind. There he is, finally. Took him a minute to find me. I don't know, Kavum. I don't know. He passed me so many times. Oh, hi, Steve. How are you? Steve is fabulous. Yes, he is. There we go, let's get you off the hook. Alright, let's clean you up. Alright, he's coming back this way. Get this gen done as fast as we can. She's gonna be dead, so. Found them. Run, Ashley, run. I didn't even realize they wiggled off. I'm just gonna do a race around the map. Don't worry, I got this. Does he have a flip-flop build? I think he does. Oh my god. Go. Come on, mend. Let me heal. Go ahead. I'll go down for this. I bled out. I got an achievement apparently as well, so give me 1 second. I'm curious to know what achievement I got. Recover from dying by yourself or with health 10 times. Ah, okay. GG's. Oh my god, they got Hatch, which is cool. Oh, there we go. Oh. I'm saving my inner healing. Alright, so they had nowhere to hide, call a brine, save the best for last, and rapid brutality. Nice, GG's. That was a good match. That was a very good match. Bots are trying to attack the trans streamers at the moment, so stay safe. I have bots in place for hate raids and whatnot, so honestly, if they try, they can try all they want. It's not gonna affect me. After the 5k bot follow hate raid I had got earlier in the year, I'm protected. But thanks for letting me know, Scar. I think it's time I bring out Christmas Dwight. I believe it's time for the Christmas Dwight. It is, after all, the spirit of Christmas. After all, it's only, you know, a month or so until Christmas. So why not celebrate early? Oh yeah, Saribot is doing their thing. Koofy. Mm-hmm. let's go. It's Christmas and it's time to celebrate. Ooh, they found the Ada Wong. Starstruck. I got rid of their hex at least. Come on, Bill. Bill, come on. You have one person, not two people on hook, Bill. One person's being chased. You do the math. Bill? Okay. We got a gen jockey. All right. I'm going to get on my phone for now, then. Ah, the bill is pretty much just not gonna help at all. This game's a flush for me. Not the best one, but, you know. Oh well. I'll just move to the next match. I'll at least wiggle to get those points. Then we'll help Ada, and I am not helping Bill. It's just my own little stance. If you're gonna stay on a gen and not help your team, you're not getting any help from me. Alright, I'll go for the save. Since I know the bill won't. I die, but I'm at least gonna have to make sure there's no ed. Hello. It's already a lost game. The bill just didn't do anything.
Your genes needed minor alterations.
I'll wiggle for points, but that's pretty much it. I know I'm not getting off. Also, hey Yui, how you doing? Agitation, Starstruck. Yeah, they had Devour, Hope, and Noah, and I'm glad I got rid of the Totems. GG's. Like, I don't understand why you bring Borrow Time if you're not gonna unhook people. That's the one question I have. If you're just gonna stay on a gen, why bring a perk that helps others if you're not gonna help others? It's questionable. Like, if you don't want to help others, that's perfectly fine, but why have it then? Very curious. All right. Now, where is what I normally order? Hold on. I'm getting hungry. Here it is. This should be, I should have enough for this. Yes, I do. Okay, perfect. Thanks to Toaster, I can order myself some Chinese today because I've been craving it. Alright, sorry, my package is also being delivered, so I'm checking the status of that. Alright, they're 3 minutes away. Cool, cool, cool. But how are you doing, Yui? Hopefully you're having a good day so far. Today might be a short stream just because I have packages coming in and out and I don't want to have to keep on getting up during my streams. So this is where I'm probably going to end it, just so I can focus on the packages that are being delivered today. I know today was a bit up in the air just mainly because my normal stream was canceled, words are hard for me. But let me just see who's live and I'll send y'all over to someone else while I wait for packages all day today. So let's see who is live. We got Paleo Pines. We got some art. Let's see. How about we send y'all over to Gonna send y'all over to Aaron Duke, who's playing Alien Isolation. And I will see you guys tomorrow for some Dead by Daylight. Take care, and bye-bye.